spiritual barrier through his power in the name of Jesus. So we're asking, if you were asked to be to pray, to please come up in Jesus' name.
Hey Rob, oh, look at that sweetie.
I know he's.
Oh, look at that.
Say hey,
Mama. Praise the Lord. And if you would come up, please, all of us, to just unite in prayer. God has a plan for everybody here today. I believe he's got a specific purpose. I believe he wants to do something in your life. And I believe as we pray, that's going to open up that door. Amen.
Yes.
In the name of Jesus, Father, we praise your name today. Oh God, Lord Jesus, we celebrate, Lord, your power, God. It behooved us that you would go away, oh God. It behooved us, Lord Jesus, for you to be resurrected, God, and Lord, to pour out your spirit upon us, Lord Jesus. We thank you, God, for the death, the burial, the resurrection. We thank you for the gospel of Jesus Christ, Lord Jesus, that it would open up a newness for us. Lord, it allowed us to be reborn, God. It allowed us, oh God, to be more than conquerors through you, oh God. To be more than conquerors, God, through everything that life would throw at us, oh God. Lord, through the valley of the death, oh, of death, God, you give us power, Lord Jesus. Lord, your rod and your staff, they comfort us, oh God. Through your resurrection power, God, that releases your rod into our life, God, to ward off the Lord, by your spirit, Lord Jesus, by your power in our life, oh God. Lord, we give you great praise for the resurrection, Jesus. Lord, without the resurrection, there wouldn't be any hope for us, oh God. We would be above all men, Lord. We would be most miserable. But God, you did raise from the dead, oh God. The tomb was empty, oh God. The tomb, Lord Jesus, of Lazarus, Lord, that you were buried in, God, was empty. The stain, the stone was rolled away, oh God. Lord, that mighty stone, God, rolled away by that mighty angel, oh God, that came down shining. Lord Jesus, he removed the stone, God. And Lord, you rose from the dead, oh God. Lord Jesus, we celebrate that today, God. We celebrate what that means for me today. What that means for my brothers and sisters today. The resurrection power, oh God.
Mama, did I step on your feet? Oh my gosh, Mama. I'm so sorry. Oh, and you got a little sandal. Oh my Lord. The enemy is busy.
Yeah, I know.
Voice, you know how they have any voice.
Come on, Jesus. Bless the souls all over. papá. Señor, este momento aquí estamos, en este precioso santuario. Señor, te levantamos tu nombre, levantamos tu preciosa palabra. Señor, gracias, Jesús. Gracias, Jesús. Yo te adoro, yo te adoro. Eres el gran Dios. Yes, you are wonderful, the word says. You are my inner counselor. You're mighty God. You are the everlasting Father. You are the Prince of Peace. Thank you, Jesus.
I don't care.
In Jesus' name.
Thank you.
up to heaven and worship the only living God, the only resurrected King, Jesus Christ. We are here today to worship you, Lord. We give you praise because you overcame death, hell, and the grave. God, we stand here today because you are victorious, and we worship you today, God.
God bless you.
Oh,
Jesus.